It's there.
It's not.
Have you looked?
Yes, I fucking look. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? You sure you got it?
Yes, bedside table drawer.
And the little kangaroo?
Yes, it was on your little kangaroo.
Yeah, well, not here now.
Well, it should be.
Yes, it most definitely should be, but it's not here now. So where the fuck is it? Fabian, it's my father's fucking watch. Do you have any idea what he had to go through to get me that watch? I don't have time to go into it, but he went through a lot. Now, all this other shit you could set on fire, but I specifically reminded you not to forget the fucking watch! Now think, did you get it?
I believe so.
You believe so? What the fuck does that mean? You either did or you didn't get it!
Then I did.
Are you sure?
Nope.
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck, motherfucker! It's not your fault. You left it at the apartment. You left it at the apartment. It's not your fault. I had to bring a bunch of stuff. Reminded you about it, but I didn't illustrate how personal the watch was to me. All I gave a fuck about was the watch, I should tell you that. I'm not a mind reader. Are you?
I'm sorry.
Don't be. It just means that I can't have breakfast with you.
Why does it mean that?
So I gotta go back to my apartment and get my watch.
Won't the gangsters be looking for you there?
Well, that's what I'm gonna find out. If they are, I don't think I can handle it. I'm gonna split.
I saw your watch. I thought I brought it. I'm so sorry.
Some money. Go out and get those pancakes. Have a nice breakfast. Take your Honda. I'll be back before you can say blueberry pie.
Blueberry pie.
Maybe not that fast. But pretty fast, okay? Bye. She of all the fucking things she can fucking forget, she forgets my father's watch. I specifically reminded her. Bedside table. On the kangaroo. Say the words, don't forget my father's watch.